Lately, one of my clients was using another developer from a freelance system. I won't say the name. And he didn't want to work with us on this specific item, which that's perfectly fine. Clients can work with multiple vendors. It's absolutely okay. But the other vendor that was low cost, charging around $5,000 to replace some reports and some analytics from the activities module to the tasks, calls, and meetings module. I don't want to say that some people are scammers or something like that, because this is not cool, but I will just show you how to do one of those features, and you can decide yourself if that was something legit. Okay, so let's try it. When I'm going to my home page, I will see that those two objects, okay, it's showing the overdue tasks and the open tasks, they will have some kind of a symbol beside it. It will say that in February 28th, this module basically will die and then I need to replace it. Okay, so here it will show me the overdue tasks. In order for me to replace it, let me just clone this page and I will go to the analytics. I will need to search for the overdue tasks in the system. So I will go to the activities and then I will look for the overdue task. Here it is. So overdue tasks with this small symbol, 32, overdue task, small symbol, 32. This is the one, okay? I will do two things. I will have this dashboard, okay? This analytics, I will have those, I will have two screens and I will go to the overdue tasks and I will click on edit and I will go here and I will also click here on edit. So now basically I have two screens. In each screen I'm going to edit the same view. One of them is my original overdue tasks and the other one is the one that I duplicated. Basically I not duplicated, but I'm going to use it as an edit. The name will stay overdue tasks. I will just have it here. Now, I cannot use the activities module because the activities module is going to die. But as you can see, it says overdue tasks and overdue task will be based on the tasks module. The activities used to have the tasks, meetings, and calls. Now, those are going to be individual modules and the activities is going out. So instead of selecting the activities modules, I will go to the tasks module because here it says tasks. So I will select the tasks. Now, as you can see now, because I just selected it, all the settings are gone, which means probably I need to go to a developer. Not. Because I have it open here, I have here all the settings. So here it was the tasks. I'm not going to use the tasks. Next, you have the count of activities. And now I will have count of tasks, which is okay. Next, I need to have the due date. So till yesterday, and I will select here that the due date is till yesterday, you see? And next I need status is not completed. So I will click on the plus button. It says end. Also here it says end. Status is not completed. Status is not completed. I have another end. So click here. And activity, what activity is that? Activity type is tasks. Now, here probably I will not have it because there is no activity type. This is the tasks. So probably I don't need that. Okay. So I will remove this one. So here I had three. Due date till yesterday, status is not completed. Activity task, we don't need it. Due date till yesterday, status is not completed. And the last one will be the duration. Here the duration is created time last 240 months. We'll go here, created time last 240 months. Okay, so with explanation, it took about 4 minutes to do one of them. Now I created the overdue task that is here. Next, I will need to click on add to home, and that's basically solving the problem. If I will go to the home page, I will have it here. You see, those are the overdue tasks, and I can remove the old overdue tasks, and basically that's it. So you can judge by what I just did here. This my client had multiple reports and analytics, 4 minutes each, about 20 of them. So less than 2 hours of work, $2,500 per hour, good payday, good job. So I want you to understand something. Zoho is a relatively simple system. If someone is charging you a lot, so more than a few hours per tasks, you need to ask questions. You need to know exactly what you are paying for. You need to get a list of all the tasks related to it. There is one thing that can take some time, and that will be a widget. So widgets on Zoho CRM, they are created with Node.js, HTML, Deluge. So there you can have some brain that's supposed to be invested. That can be 15, 20, 30 hours per widget. Rest of the things on Zoho CRM are not that time consuming. So please ask questions. Don't just pay people and assume that because they are developers, they know what they're doing, or believe that they are honest, okay? So I hope I was able to help you. I'm pissed off because of that, but anyway, have a beautiful day and always ask questions.